Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's lecture, I will tell you about how to make sky in SketchUp. So generally, during the time of presentation, when we make a presentation for our clients, we try to make it very realistic and in the most attractive manner. So this make it necessary to make the sky, to make our model more realistic to the living environment. So to make sky, there are many ways, but I will teach you my favorite way, which I generally use. For that, first you should have V-Ray installed according to your SketchUp, and second thing, you have to go to Google and download the HDRI sky. So if you search for HDRI sky, you will get this type of images, and then go to tools and select the large size so that you get high definition image. So download any of your image according to your project, and then let's begin to make the sky. First of all, you need the dome light. This one is the dome light. Select this, go to the center of your project and extend that ray as far as possible, like this way, and this way you will get the dome. This is how the dome light looks like. Now right click on it, go to V-Ray for SketchUp, edit light, and this is the default setting for the dome light what we are getting. Now let's see how the render comes in the default setting. So I will keep it as such and render it. So as you can see, there is no light coming in our render. Everything is coming dark. So now what I will do, again right click on it, V-Ray for SketchUp, edit light. Now I will increase the intensity to 25 and give this color sky blue according to my sky. Now again I will render it and see, we are getting a light blue sky. I given this blue color so that this dome emulsify the sky blue color. Now again right click on it, go to V-Ray for SketchUp, edit light, and now in dome settings you can see use dome textures. Just activate this, and in the second option you get dome texture. Click on this M, and now go for text bitmap, and then select the image, the HDRI sky image what you have already downloaded. Open. This is the preview what you get. Now scroll down, and in this UVW, set this as UVW general environment, this way. Click on OK, again OK, and then render it. And now you can see we are getting our sky. So this way we create sky in SketchUp. This is my favorite way, and generally in my all projects I create sky like this way, because it is very much editable and manageable. Now if I have to reposition my sky and clouds, so I can also do it very easily. Let's close this render. Again, right click on it, go to V-Ray for SketchUp, edit light. And now in dome texture, scroll down, then in direction transformation, you will get horizontal and vertical. So you can set rotation according to your need. let's go for 30, both. See the preview. So set the preview according to your need. Just rotate the way till you get the best view. Okay. Again render it. So you can do this horizontal vertical rotation till you get the best view of the sky according to your need. And also you can change this intensity of the dome light. So as you have to show the render at a particular daytime. For example, if I decrease the intensity, say 15, it will come as such as evening time. So to make the evening look, as you can see, the intensity of our dome light has decreased. So to make a evening look, you can change the HDRI image as an evening sky. So you can like this evening sky, and then decrease the intensity to around 15 to 20, and then again you can render it to get the evening sky. So that's all for today's lecture. I hope you like my video. Please share and subscribe my video, and I will meet you in next lecture. Till then, keep practicing. Bye bye.